I think so. I think it was par. Initially, we thought it was going to be slow, but it was actually a belter of a wicket. I spent a little time there, so I could see what was hard to hit and whatnot. But it was very, very few balls tough to hit. And I thought 160 was okay, but I said to the girls halfway, I said, it's only half the job done. It's a belter of a wicket. We have to bowl well, and we didn't.
Yes, I think it was very important since it's the preparation for the T20 World Cup. So it's more than imperative that the girls, the team as a unit, we start preparing in this format. And it's good to start on a winning note because it gives us a lot of confidence getting into the next game.
I still feel like we can maybe push it a bit more in the middle overs. I think we stopped a bit there and that hurt us a bit. I think we could have gone a bit earlier. We had that platform. Unnecessary dots here and there. It's part of the game, but I still think if Chloe had an extra few more balls, I reckon, you know, she could have done a bit more. But unfortunately, that's how the game panned out. So we're still happy, especially with the bowling unit we have. I'll always back us to defend that.
It's good to have the youngsters in the squad. And usually when you have some new members, they get a lot of positive energy into the team. And they're quite active on the ground too. So you can get to see that energy being very, you know, infectious, spreads around. And it's also good to bat with them because, you know, then you know that, you know, you have partners like how we had with Smriti. Of course, she's a seasoned player now, but we have Jemima who's just come in. She's a debutant and she's played a very useful knock for the country.
Yeah, I just think there was no plans. You know, it didn't look like a bowler came in running with a plan. You know, we bowl both sides of the wicket. We bowl two different lengths. It's hard to set a field for balls like that. You know, it's not consistent bowling. Going into the T20 series, we had our plans, but the execution was quite disappointing as a captain. And, you know, it was very hard to pull it back. We just pulled it back and then there's another big over. So Musi, Moseline Daniels bowled brilliantly well. You know, she's the only one that I can point out that said, you know what, she bowled to a plan and she did really well. We have to go back to the drawing board. We have to have a hard, tough chat. I think it's necessary, especially, you know, my senior bowlers, they need to pick up their hands.
The plan is always around the kind of wicket that we are catered and also the areas that where we can improve on, because getting into the next game, it's very important that whatever your strengths are, you multiply that, and wherever there is a lack, we try and, you know, close in the gap.
Hopefully the same way we did with the ODIs, and that was the hard chat. We need to, you know, recoup. We need to speak open and honestly to each other and see where we can, you know, change stuff. Our fielding wasn't at its best and we pride ourselves on our fielding. We did that brilliantly well in the last ODI. In 2 days it can't change. I don't know if it's a mindset thing. Hopefully we can change the mindset. You know, T20 is so short and the margins are so much smaller. So hopefully we can bounce back in the next few. I'd like to win the next four, and, you know, go away from this tour smiling.